viewers, it's your boy Pato, and I am back with another reaction. You are also welcome back to Daybreak Again Reaction Channel. If this is your very first time, I hope you enjoy this reaction with me. So you know, no wasting of time like I do. Let's go and enjoy it. All my bitches is waiting, now I'm all up in that zone. All up in that zone. All up in that zone. Boy, I'm all up in that zone. I done told you I'm back in a minute. I'm back. Alright guys, so we have Khaligraph Jones once again, you know. So he calls this one Superman. So let's go check it out.
Yo, Motif, turn me up on them headphones, bro. What else?
Oh, Superman, he just fell from the skies? Oh.
I play super rope, cause I'm Superman. Getting super love from my super fans. Super rope, Superman. And I'd like to introduce you to this super gang. This how we hold it down in our road. Hold it down in this city, keep your...
This is how we holding it down in Nairobi. This is how we holding it out in Nairobi, Kenya. This is how we holding it up in the city. You know it.
Hands off of my hoes. All my bitches is waiting. Now I'm all up in that zone.
I'm all up in the zone. Get your hands off my pretty beautiful ladies.
All up in that zone. All up in that zone. Boy, I'm all up in that zone.
Jacket. My passion for music drove me to the studio. Not all the money and hype.
You know, my passion for music drove me all the way to the studios, you know, without the money and the hype and without all the nyigi nyaga things on the streets, you know, it's my passion.
Dedicated and committed, I make the microphone my honey and wife. I walk alone in
a... I make the microphone my honey and my wife. When I wake up in the morning, I look up to the microphone first. I'm like, yeah, this is my passion. This is what I love to do. So right away, I get the microphone in the booth.
Wilderness, the book of my journey I write. So if you don't know where I'm headed, quit telling me how to be running my life.
You know, the book of my journey I write, you know. So if you don't know where I am heading, don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me that those things that will take me away from my focus. No, 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 no. You know, as a man, as a woman out there, if you are ambitious and you've got something you are working for, you have to write your own book. You have to all write your own story.
I keep my focus on my dreams. Ain't concerned with the negatives. Hottest nigga in the scene. Ain't rapping just for the hell of it. African boy so intelligent. I come from the land of the elephants. Martin Luther with the words right.
Martin Luther with the words right. But I come from the land of elephants, Kenya.
So they can fuck with my eloquence. Napa Sirudiko Msoto. Ain't going back to be broke. Bogisime Shikamoto. Cause I be doing the most.
I am doing the most for myself and I am not going back to be broke. No, 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 no. You know, Khali, I started from zero and I'm heading to places where we cannot even count numbers. That is where I'm heading to. So, you know, I am never going back to be broke because I'm working my ass off.
Tadalini mission the lotto with every picture that I post. When you chuki wakule kokoto, sisi choma photo, they know I don't joke. Borangoma's in the bank. I broke all the shackles and chains.
You know, I love his flow. I love the way he's able to switch from English to his local dialect, and it's making everything beautiful. This is how you do it, you know. When you are multi-talented, when you have multiple resources, you have to put everything to use. Don't be restricted to English and be that, hey, you know, I got to speak in English and sing in English. Oh, man, that is total nonsense. If you have it, use it.
I'm sick of society leap. Hey, it's Africa taking over. Don't act like...
Exactly, exactly. Khali is telling you that Africa is taking over. Exactly, and that is what I am doing. I am pushing my African artists. I am pushing my African songs so the world can see the people we have. Our people, you know, our Africans and what they are doing. Very talented artists right there in Africa. You know, they need to get to the world. They need to go on the big stages. The world must hear of them as well. And that is what I am doing. And together we can push African music and the African artists out there. So help me in the journey. Help me in the journey.
Like you don't know if you didn't, then I just told you. I play a super role, cause I'm Superman. Getting super love.
I'm getting super loved, you know. I am playing a super role. That is why you have to call me the Superman. Hey, Cali by his Lamborghini right there. You know it.
Super fans, super role, Superman. And I'd like to introduce you to this super gang. This is how we hold it down in our road. Hold it down in this city. Keep your hands off of my hoes. All my bitches is greedy. Now I'm all up in that zone. All up in that zone. Boy, I'm all up in that zone.
I done told you I'm back in a minute. I'm back in the business. You niggas is jealous, and now you be acting offended, tripping.
You acting offended because I am back into the business. You know, I'm back to doing everything right. If, hey, you know, hey, Cali is telling you, man, that everything about him now is just super, 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 super fans, super Cali. You know, everything is in his control now. You know what he means? And you know what I mean?
On how I don't try much, but I happen to get it. I got bad bitches in the whip, and I rap vicious when I spit. Ain't
I rub vicious when I spit. Look, I will murder your best and your loved, most loved, and most your favorite rappers of yours, right? Because I'm vicious when I rap. Hey, who gonna come near me? Nobody, because I have that venom.
To waste time, cause as soon as I stack riches, I'm a dip. They couldn't confront me, instead I get tagged in the post. Why? This internet G's is softer than radical.
Oh, with this internet that you have, you cannot, or you couldn't confront me, but you tag me in the post. Why? You afraid to talk to me one-on-one? That is what Cali is asking you.
In post, eh? Why compare me to a clown who's not even close? Why?
Cali says before you can compare him to somebody who is even close to him, somebody who is being talked about, not somebody we don't hear or talk about. You know what I mean? He says those people are just clowns. Don't compare me to them.
My city, they love me. They know that I matter the most, and I'm not fucking.
My city, they love me and they know that I matter the most. They know that I am of value. They know that I carry the business of music and rap game on my shoulders in my city, Nairobi, Kenya. What's up, Nairobi?
I'm from a cold blood killer. I wouldn't hesitate to squeeze, and I'm all about that squiller. Money power is all I need. Nigga, me see where's he talk up, Billa?
The money power is all I need. You know what I mean? Because when you got money, hey, you got power.
Ain't no nigga who be hard as me. How you gonna try to pet a Godzilla? How you gonna try to beat the OG?
How you gonna try to beat the OG? How you gonna do that? How are you going to do that?
Nigga, you don't want me to be the old me. The old me was a mixture of pain and sorrow. Had everybody calling out for the police. You are couldn't sing a ping and I missed Omolo. Omolo.
Omolo. Call me Mr. Molo.
Nigga, I'm a G for life. Superman, no kryptonite. I had it.
I'm a Superman, no kryptonite. You know that movie? Supergirl, Superman, the kryptonite world, whatever they were doing when man. He says, you know, I'm Superman. I'm not a kryptonite.
Dumb it down for you suckers, but next time I will be polite.
I play super role, cause I'm Superman. Getting super loved from my super fans.
Hey, super loved, super fans. Superman, Super Cali.
Super Rose, Superman, and I'd like to introduce you to this super gang. This how we big boy still flexing, but your skinny rap niggas look kind of ratchet. And I take 'em in a tombstone pile driver. If you act like you don't get the message, then I run easy block, I'm attack.
Don't act like you're not getting the message. Don't act like, you know, you're not seeing the OG doing his thing. Don't act like, you know, OG is not popping, man. Don't act like OG is not the Superman, because I am.
Rap scheme with the gunny geometrics. And I got no patience, I got no chills. Missing Netflix.
Netflix.
Man, I'm in it to win it. I told you since the beginning that I'm a nigga. You don't really wanna mess with it. And I've been in the business, I mean, I've been independent, but you can never see the nigga act.
I'm in the business. I'm being independent. You know, don't act like you've not seen a nigga right here. You know, you have seen Khali. You know, you have heard of me. You know, that sweet of flow is smooth and fast, and I'm loving it.
Desperate. Yeah. If you're thinking I'm kidding, but really, that is a pity. You just a pussy. You're kidding. You wouldn't get this. I'm representing the city. The boy stacking the milli. Better get ready because you got to respect.
I represent the city. The boy is stuck with some milli. You know, he stashed that shit. You know, he got the stacks on stacks on stacks on stacks.
If you think a piece, put the lip a piece, smoke a million bits, you can dani yellow keys. Everywhere I go, they ain't never seen a trilogy. Let them go to do a cup in a dish, yeah, kill a piece, nigga, please. I'm a killer, you don't really wanna rattle. I'm ready to battle, I hop in the saddle. Now I chose the shaggy, so to dani gado, yanni gizek, I'm a shadow, na bado, na bado.
Whoa, you know. It's that kind of flow that get me late.
Tadani kombi ya matakaru wana pro mwite vene niko macho. Kana kutunako cinema soldier. Mdomo kando kaki raito kila nikiroga nime.
Hey. We're not even going there, man. Khali, we're not even going there, bro. We're not even going there. That is a super tang. Because it's the Madeline tang. You know, you got it, so use it. Speak English, speak your local dialect, mix them up. You are genius, that is extra. A plus for you.
Mishikili ya title, hawatoshi mboga ini hipo pisi kwaito. Imefuka boda utadani nipa naito. Vile na watongoza, nigga mini cycle. I told you, I'm back with the rifle. Kill him, it's over.
I thought I told you I'm back with the rifle.
Super road, cause I'm Superman. Getting super love from my super fans. Super road. Superman, and I'd like to introduce you to this super gang. This how we hold it down in our road. Hold it down in this city. Keep your hands off of my hoes. All my bitches is greedy. Now I'm all up in that zone. All up in that zone. All up in that zone. Boy, I'm all up in that zone.
Looking fly with his Lambo and his beautiful lady. Alright guys, you know that was Khaligraph Jones for you, Superman. You know, I know this will hit right on every nerve in your body. I enjoyed it and I hope you did as well. Alright, thank you once again for sticking with me through all the reaction. I really appreciate the time, you know. Even if you spent a minute with me, I know time is expensive, so thank you for that. Alright, thank you also to all my subscribers and everybody who comes back to watch my video. Thank you for your support and thank you for everything you are doing for me and the channel as well. Okay, we are on our way to 2,000 subscribers and I need you to put in some fire. Let's get there as quickly as possible, okay? All right, so if this is your very first time or if you are returning but you have not subscribed to Daybreak Again, I want you to be part of us. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel for us. Hit it for us. Subscribe now, okay? Right on your screen, I have the next video. Go ahead and watch it. Enjoy it. Kill some time with it. And your boy Pato, I will see you in the next reaction. I am out.